The ACA-6420 is a passive infrared request-to-exit sensor. This is a hands-free option to exiting a door that has access control. The sensor can detect when a person is walking up to the door and can differentiate between a body and electrical interference or light. You can mount this exit sensor to a wall, door frame, or ceiling, and it can be set from 0.25 to 60 seconds of hold time. This device accepts 12 volt AC or 24 volt DC.